New overnight, three people are in the hospital after their boat hit a wall. It happened around 9:40 last night at the Sheboygan Marina. A 29-foot fishing vessel struck the North Pier while traveling about 22 miles per hour. The operator, a 72-year-old Reedsville man, and two passengers from Kiel were transported to a hospital with minor injuries. Alcohol was not a factor in the crash, and the incident remains under investigation.